Good morning, Arthur. You did good, Valentine.
I told you you'd be a good store.
What?
Man of words and not of action. Hardly a man at all.
Well, I think you're as slippery as an eel in an oil slick, but still a man.
Because I think I've found something interesting.
Yeah?
Have you ever robbed a stake?
No, never. I would have even thought. Of course I robbed a goddamn stagecoach. You know I have.
And what's the problem with stagecoaches?
The armed man attempting to put a bullet in your head?
Not quite. The odds. I mean, is it worth the robbing?
Sometimes.
I know. But, well, if you'd like to come with me, I can introduce you to a new best friend, and he's going to give you all the decent, robbable stagecoaches a hot-blooded degenerate could require.
Well, I could require a whole lot.
Over this way. Some expenses to meet.
Expenses? What expenses? Gentlemen's canes and rabbits to pull out of hats?
Among other things, I had quite a nice little business going for a while. Shares in a gold mining company. Excellent returns for the investor of a certain financial standing. Until, well, that unfortunate run-in with the law.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Thanks for disappearing on us during that Sean business, by the way.
I've done my part. Each to their strengths, dear boy. You know, you boys should really watch yourselves with those two families. This is a small town. People talk. I tried to mention it to Osea, but you know how he is. Here we are. We can hitch up outside. I'll make the introductions, Arthur. Come on. Hang back.
Wah, ekornya udah mulai panjang. Buang tahi sembarangan lagi.
Times are tough. My missus is a bad woman. Terrible woman.
They often are. But how's work, Alden?
Terrible. Wages got cut again. They reckon they just invented a new horse's carriage will be the end of us.
They've been saying that nonsense since they invented the wheel. The witness of bosses.
I know. My
comrades
here and I are greatly discouraged from the adequate fulfillment of our...
Hey, folks.
A discouraged man is no man at all, Alden. No man at all. My friend Arthur here has a present for you.
Ain't you kind, sir?
Call him Arthur. He's one of us, a fellow man of distinction.
Okay, well, this is perfect timing. I think you'll like this one, Josiah. It'll be coming south down the river road through Siltwater Strand.
Thank you, Alden. Thank you very much.
Oh, and Josiah, if you or Arthur are ever out Strawberry Way, ask for my colleague there. Fella called Hector. He's also one of the... What did you call us again?
Discouraged men.
That's it. Discouraged men. I like that.
Well, goodbye, Alden. Or should I say... Adieu.
Oh, adieu, Josiah.
Adieu.
What the hell was that?
I thought you might like to see that pantomime.
Mr. Chester Dempsey. Use your imagination.
River Road through Siltwater Strand, you said.
Okay. I think I know a good spot to wait. Follow me. Seems a lot of the station workers are in on it these days. Earning a pittance, the unions are whipping them up, so they want something on the side. Like he said, there, Strawberry. Could create a lot of opportunities for a man in your line of work.
I ain't sure about going back to Strawberry after all that market business.
Didn't sound like you left anyone alive to recognize you, so I wouldn't worry too much, dear boy. All this trouble. You gentlemen are becoming quite the celebrities, aren't you? Soon you'll be on the front of a dime novel. And dead, of course.
We're hoping to be long gone before that. Dutch has a plan.
Here we are. This is the spot. Easy. Okay, this should do.
Sure. Here.
I'm hoping we won't need those.
Better safe than sorry. What were you thinking?
Well, according to this, the loot is located in a strong box, which is in the back. I'll put on a little performance, and you can scurry around, open the strong box, and relieve them of their goodies.
And how do I open the strong box without threatening someone to open it for me?
This should work.
And I can do this silently?
Well, I'm hoping complete silence won't be necessary. But you're going to wish you had your earplugs. This is Damson. Oh, very good, Alden. Very good. Of course, if anything goes wrong, you can wave your guns around like you normally do. Hold tight. They'll be here soon. There it is. Right on time. Let's go. Keep your distance so they don't see you. And... please leave that gun in its holster for once. I'll ride ahead and get the coach to stop. You hang back. Don't let them spot you or you'll scupper the whole thing.
No!
Oh,
it. Blackwater. Just
Mrs. Chester Danson.
I'm flattered. What a...
Stop the coach, my good man! Stop the coach!
Stop the car katanya. Seru kali, ulanglah restartnya kan. Factory checkpoint. Itu aja.
Well done, sir. Well done.
It was easy. You did all the work.
Teamwork, my dear boy. Teamwork.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh. It's only good. Go see Alden from time to time. See you soon, Arthur.
Just not too long, sure.